entire pack, I'm going to talk about how to play out, taking it out. You know, it's that thing, that kind of mysterious quality that jazz musicians get when they kind of go a little bit away from the chord that they're on, but somehow, you know, it all works and they come back. I'm going to show you a few really cool tools that are going to help you kind of understand what that means, what taking it out means. The first one I'm going to look at is from John Coltrane. This is from a little teeny, teeny snippet of his solo on Resolution from A Love Supreme.